Hi, this is Darcy Wright with The Art of Living. We're at the Medford Airport waiting to board, going home towards San Francisco. And today I'm going to talk about lost and found. When we arrived at Medford Airport and got our rental car, I looked in that little cupboard area and found a cell phone. And we thought, okay, we're going to have an opportunity. These people are probably worried and will return their cell phone. So there was found. We had our trip and we had a great time touring the lake. We left Kirby's backpack at a lookout point. And we were very worried last night, and I'll admit, I had insomnia. I was all worried that he lost his wallet in there and that no one would turn it in and all the worries that go along with that. So I kind of lost sight of my art of living and staying in the moment, and I got into my worry mode. Well, guess what? We were at the ranger station at 8 a.m. this morning, and lo and behold, there was Kirby's backpack, wallet intact, my writing book intact, lost and found. So things will happen in life. You'll lose things, you'll find things. The most important thing that I learned from this time is to not lose yourself in that process. Don't lose sight of your present moment, where you're at, the beauty of Crater Lake, the beauty of every day. Signing off from now. Bye-bye.